Now, we are spoiling you this evening, ladies and gentlemen, because it's time for some more male action. Are we ready for that? Excellent, Smithers. I've had the privilege of performing with this unique gentleman in Saint-Tropez, which is rather lovely. He is a London-based magician. So be prepared for a few tricks up his sleeve. And he also moonlights as boylesque. His celebrity fans include Russell Brand and even Jonathan Ross. Ooh, got a couple of Jonathan Ross fans in tonight. So I think the stage is almost set and we are ready to welcome the one, the quite unique and absolutely fantastic, Equador the Wizard!
Now I'm here.